well, things, it's always convenient to your personal life, but you have to answer it. You know, I love breaking news. That's how I got my teeth with that, you know, Jeep Cherokee I described, and, you know, running into stories. I love that feeling of, you know, a story is happening right now, and I've got to guide the audience through it, and tell you what I know, what I don't know, rely on my experience, and having covered, you know, so let's say you're covering a hostage story. You know, I've been on the scene of hostage takings, and I know some of the things that are likely and typically happen, kind of weave that in your coverage. So, you know, breaking news is something that's, even to this day, you know, kind of really fuels you.
Can you talk a little bit about having to always respond when something happens, because it's your job, but how do you maintain that balance, that work-life balance?
It's tough. You have to learn to say no, and that's really hard for me sometimes. I go to say the word no, and it comes out yes, and to this day, I struggle with that. But you do have to pick your battles, and part of it as you move along, when you're starting out in this field or any other, very often you're insecure. You're like, I got this piece, I don't want anybody to take it from me, and you're so afraid to say no, and you're so afraid to say, look, you know, it's my anniversary or whatever it might be. But as you build up more experience and, you know, gain more respect, you know, you have to speak up for yourself sometimes, and you have to try to figure out what ways we can compromise and deal with this, because I think any leader will tell you, you know, a functioning workplace is one where people feel valued and feel not only they're valued, but they're, you know, their role as a family person is valued, and someone who's, you know, entrenched in the community and has other obligations. But it's there's no easy answer. I mean, that's a struggle that, you know, happens in this industry and virtually every other industry.
And so, one of those stories that you've said yes to, which perhaps was the most rewarding for you?
Oh, you know, it's a hard question. People often ask different variations of that question.